Here's a Create Quick Tip from Sarah Moulton.
I'm gonna pour some milk on here. Another trick I learned at cooking school and from Julia, use milk as, for better way to put it, as a deodorizer. So you have something that's strong in flavor, like fish or liver or game, you soak it in milk. Milk is also a tenderizer, but you don't really need to worry about that with fish, because fish is very tender.